Hello children, coronavirus is spreading throughout the world. Here are the simple tricks to drive the corona away. Namaste parents. Hi dear children, welcome back to maths class. In today's maths class, mathematics practice book, page number 16. In page number 16, we have an activity. Write the numbers from smallest to biggest in ascending order. Children, you already know ascending order means arrange the numbers from smallest to biggest. Here they have given few numbers. Arrange these numbers from smallest to biggest. Here, number 71, number 75. When we compare number 71 and 75, 71 is the smaller number, so leave number 75 and continue the activity. Here we have number 73. When we compare number 71 and 73, 71 is the smaller, so leave number 73 and continue the activity. Here we have number 71 and 79. When we compare 71 and 79, 71 is the smaller, so leave number 79 and continue the activity. Here we have 71 and 74. When we compare 71 and 74, 71 is the smaller, so leave 74. Next, 71 and 77. When we compare 71 and 77, 71 is the smaller, so in this row 71 is the smallest number. Write number 71 first. Next, when we compare 75 and 73, 73 is the smaller, so leave 75, continue the activity. When we compare number 73 and 79, 73 is the smaller, so leave 79, continue the activity. When we compare 73 and 74, 73 is the smaller, leave 74 and continue the activity. When we compare 73 and 77, 73 is the smaller number, so next comes 73. In the same way, next comes 74. Write number 74. Next comes 75. Write number 75. Next, 77. Write number 77. Last number is 79. Write number 79. In the next row, we have tens. When we observe this row, 10 is the smallest number. Write number 10. Next, 30 is the smallest. Write number 30. Next comes 40. Write number 40. Next, 50. Write number 50. Next, 60. Write number 60. Finally, number 80. Write number 80. Move to next main. Write the number formed by putting together the tens and ones. Here they have given splitted form. Now you put it together, the tens and ones. Here we have 9 tens, write number 9, and 7 ones, write number 7. So 9 tens plus 7 ones is equal to 97. Next, we have 7 tens, write number 7, and 9 ones, write number 9. 7 tens plus 9 ones is equal to 79. In the same way, complete these two children. Write the numbers from 40 to 20 in descending order. Here, when we compare number 40 and 20, 40 is the biggest number. Children, you already know, descending order means arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest. So, start it from 40, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21 and 20. Move to next page, page number 17. In page number 17, we have an activity, write the numbers as instructed below. Here, 1 less than 89 is, 1 less than 89 is number 88, write number 88. Next, 1 less than 45 is, 1 less than 45 is number 44, write number 44. 1 less than 20 is, 1 less than 20 is 19, write number 19. 1 less than 97 is, 1 less than 97 is number 96, write number 96. In the same way, complete these four children. Move to next main, write the number formed in symbols and words. Here, they have given splitted form. Write the numbers here and write the number names in the four line. Here, we have four tens, write number four, and eight ones, write number eight. 4 tens plus 8 ones is equal to 48. Now write the number name here. F O R T Y 40 E I G H T 8 48. Next, 6 tens plus 0 ones. 6 tens, so write 6, 0 ones, write 0. 6 tens plus 0 ones is equal to 60. Write number name 60. S-I-X-T-Y 60. In the same way, complete this one children. Dear parents, kindly help your children to complete these activities. Thank you.